friends, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Breaking Bad, Season 2, Episode 7. Is it Episode 7? I think it is. So, I've been having some problems, mostly with videos getting blocked for no reason at all. I was holding myself against a fair 10-minute use. Some scenes were getting blocked. You know, I've been cutting the scenes down, but they kept getting blocked, so I've been removing the whole scenes. And now they finally accept it, which sucks, because in those scenes that I have to cut out, some really, you know, great reaction happens right in that scene, because it's an important scene. But they keep blocking, they keep, you know, removing, even though I don't make any money off of this, so it doesn't make any sense why they would remove it. But whatever. So that's why I'm a little behind schedule. I just wasn't motivated to record any new videos with all my old videos getting blocked. Yeah, that's actually the only reason. It's Monday now, the day that Breaking Bad should come online. I think it'll come up on Tuesday, and I'll try to, you know, do two a week this week, but maybe it will be just one. We'll see what happens. I'll do my best to make two. That's all I can say for now. Alright, with that out of the way, let's get on with the episode. Breaking Bad. What happened last time? Last time was an amazing episode. That scene with Walter and his old girlfriend that, you know, took all his money, took all his work to make so much money, was amazing. Walter White is such an amazing character, and that scene just proved that to me. Fuck you, he said to her. Even though he knew that when he said that, he could lose everything, because she could tell his family what was really going on, or at least that he lied. But then again, it doesn't really matter if Skyler knows that he lies, because she already knows that he lies about something, so might as well be something else there, right? Meanwhile, Jesse had an amazing, you know, sequence, is that how I should say? Of trying to get his money from those drug addicts people who, you know, betrayed him, or betrayed, robbed him. He handled himself, just like Walter said he should do. And there was a kid there, and I think I'm liking Jesse's character a lot as well, which is good. Because that means that I like Walter and I like Jesse, and they are like linked together as the best characters, or the most important characters on the show. So if I like them, that's great. I think that's what happened. Last, the episode before that had Hank Panic Attack. Panic Attack Hank, that's his new name. We'll call him Panic Hank from now on. Panic Hank had a panic attack. And, last time? Yeah, I think Skyler knows something is off as well. She just seemed so sarcastic. And, like, I still think that Walter's old girlfriend, you know, he said that he rented the money from, that she told Skyler something else. And that Skyler is playing Walt. That's my prediction. If not, then I don't know why Skyler was being so sarcastic to him. But we'll see what happens. Let's just watch this one together, friends, and we'll talk afterwards. I want another translation, the English translation of the song. They just said Heisenberg. And... oh. Am I watching the right episode?
There's no close in science, Barry. There are right answers and wrong answers.
I love close. That.
Don't bullshit a bullshitter. The answer is no. Next time, apply yourself.
I know that quote. Is it originally from Breaking Bad, that quote? Huh. I love that.
That thing we talked about, when I said handle it. Well, don't. Just...
oh, why is he changing his mind? Yeah, he was kind of pissed off in the moment. Oh.
So she actually did or played?
Yes, you can help me, absolutely.
Jessica Jones.
Look, I'm his father, all right?
You're Mr. Jackson?
Yes, that's me, Walt Jackson. And you are?
Jane.
Jane? Very nice to meet you, Jane. Now, if you
I'm his father.
Come on in, Dad.
Thanks. You okay?
I love that.
What business? The business you put me on, asshole. This business.
Yeah. I love the conversation, or the, how do you say that?
Hey,
chemistry?
Said, handle it, so
I don't know.
I handle it. Well, too late, you know, because dude's dead.
Oh, God.
All right, way dead.
But still, Walter had a point.
I didn't say I killed him. Crushed his head with an ATM machine.
ATM machine, that's what it's called. I really didn't know that. Someone helped me in the comments, so thank you again.
Does anybody think that you killed anybody?
I called the cops.
The kid!
You called
the fucking psycho little kid.
She had a gun on me, alright? Yeah, my gun, okay? Mine. Go ahead. Say it. No, I ain't no Tuco or crazy yet. I can't
watch you.
Come on.
I still think Psycho Little Kid is a problem.
Señor Sente! Hey, no DEA, please! Eh?
Oh yeah, he got his new position. Oh, that's awkward. That's really awkward. But it was supposed to be, but still. You should like learn some Spanish, hey? Oh, there he is. Oh!
Squash that dude's head with an ATM machine.
Who's saying that?
Damn, man, it's all over town. Everybody's like, whoa, snap. Usually I gotta chase dudes down for their money, but today, everybody's paying up.
He really did it?
You didn't hear that from me.
Oh, and he's being all smart about it. Oh, shit. Okay, Walter, you handled it so well.
Good genes.
What does that look like to you? Opportunities. Golden ones. That's what that looks like. Those three I met, they should each have 3, 6, 9 sub-dealers working for them.
Oh, I love this.
The word is out. Somebody crossed you. You got angry. You crushed their skull with an ATM machine.
That's not how it happened.
Who cares? Just as long as it's our competitors who believe it and not the police. What does the blowfish do?
I don't even know.
The blowfish puffs up, okay? The blowfish puffs up. You are a blowfish. But you see, it's just all an illusion.
Jesse is a blowfish. Officially confirmed. But
I'm a blowfish. A blowfish. Say it again.
Okay, that's amazing. Both dealing with their problems at the same time. I love that. That was very well done. Is he like a dealer? We know he's giving them information.
But you stop jerking us off here.
White boy don't like, let's make a deal, huh?
White boy's gonna kick your ass, you don't stop wasting his time.
Is Mr. Grabbyhand still there?
Marie, that was one time at a Christmas party, and he was so drunk, he was practically slurring his words.
I have a lot to say.
Walt, he would just...
Well, now you're being quiet, you stupid bitch. I don't like Skylar, and I know that there are a lot of people who like
nothing
protecting
much.
Her in the comments, but I don't like her. What's going on? Why is he like dying all of a sudden? She is extremely hot.
Man, everybody's been talking about you.
Yeah.
Not all, man. Keep it real.
Pinkman, huh?
Yeah.
Thought your name was Jackson.
That's amazing.
Glad to have you.
Welcome aboard.
Feel sorry for him. Oh! What the fuck? Ah, fuck. Ah, shit.
Heaven is back. Back. Be a big one.
What's the matter, Schrader? You act like you never saw a severed human head on a tortoise before.
Hey, welcome to...
I feel shocked by the Hank situation.
We're not charging enough.
What?
Corner the market, then raise the price. Simple economics.
It's a little early for wine, isn't it?
Oh, damn. Grape juice and making the girls breakfast in the morning.
Hey, how's Denise doing?
We split up about a year ago. We should have lunch one day, like old times.
Sure.
He just has creepy vibes all over him. And Skylar loves it.
Oh, hey.
Hey yourself.
I love this episode. I'm feeling it's really dark here. I hope that didn't fuck up my reaction. Like I said, it's a rainy day today. I know, that was a great episode. The beginning sequence, you know, like, confused me. I thought, am I watching the right episode? Because you had, like, Walter White as Heisenberg walking around and you saw all these Mexican people. And some of them were lying, like, dead on the ground. So I was like, this seems like, you know, in the later seasons that when he's more developed and more known, because Jesse is getting known, but nobody knows who Walter is or Heisenberg. Maybe some do, I don't know. But no, I really liked that episode. I don't know what it is with Jessica Jones, actress, but I'm officially in love with her. She just has everything that attracts me. I don't know. So I'm having a crush on her. Yes, I am. That's why you will hear me say anything positive about her. So that's the explanation. Her starting with Jesse, I figured that was what was going to happen. That doesn't surprise me at all. I could see it when they first met and she was like, Jackson, huh? You could feel, you know, the connection right there. So that doesn't surprise me at all. Hank, you know, that was really well done. So you have Hank, who was like being a total asshole with the Tuco situation, you know, Tuco's brother. And he was like, oh, take a picture of me right then with him there or something. And now the like with his head on the turtle and he was like fucked up. I love that. And those other guys were laughing. And the only reason he got out was because he was like, you know, not laughing. So otherwise he would have been blown up. He's having some panic attacks. I don't know what he'll do. The one guy lost his leg. It's fucked up. It's fucked up. But do I have it right? Is that one guy with the ponytail who called himself the turtle? His head was on the turtle, right? And that was probably because he was snitching to the police, right? Yeah. So there is like this Mexican drug dealing group or something? Are they related to Tuco? Well, you probably shouldn't answer that. I'm sure we'll find out. I'm curious as what's going to happen. Skylar and that one creepy guy, you know, something happened. She either, you know, cheated on Walt or he harassed her. Because they're saying he harassed her, but I have a feeling that, like, she cheated with Walt. Or with Walt, she cheated on Walt. Is that how you say it? But, you know, that guy, like, hitting on her again, and she's, you know, going for him, which sucks. There are a lot of people who like Skylar, and I say that I'm way too hard on her, but yeah, I'm sorry you feel that way. I get where you're coming from, because if I had, am watching like a reaction to this show, and I love Walter, and if I see someone like bashing Walter to the ground, then I would be pissed as well. So I get where you're coming from, but I just don't like Skylar, okay? And I tried to see it from her point, but she didn't go with Walt to his last chemo treatment. She may or may not have cheated. She doesn't, you know, want to make up with Walt again. You know, I know that he's lying, but he clearly loves her, okay? He does. The other thing, I think it's called chemistry. When two characters are like, when two people are having like, yeah, chemistry. You call it chemistry, right? So Walter and Jess's chemistry is amazing. Every time they're together on screen and are like, you know, having a discussion about their business is amazing. And I want to see more of that. I could watch a movie about that. A 2-hour long movie. I don't care. I want to see more of that. Jesse being known now and being feared is also a good thing for them, because, you know, now they won't fear him. And them expanding and those three fuck up guys, you know, I don't like Badger, but I don't diss. He's just annoying, but I don't hate him or anything. But the three of them, that they are like becoming under, like, how do you say that? Underdogs? It's not the right pronunciation or whatever the right word. The Jesse's on top, and then you have those three, and that they have people working for them. That's amazing. I love that so much. And that quote, what was the quote again? Don't bullshit a bullshitter. Is that originally from Breaking Bad? Because I've heard that quote somewhere. Or, yeah. It could be that it's from Breaking Bad. Huh, interesting. All right, this was a great episode. I'll give this one a 7.5 out of 10. I think that's a good rating for this one. Nothing like crazy happened. But I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot. The opening sequence was really good as well with the song. I think I said that already, but here I'm saying it again. That was great. All right, thank you guys for watching this one. I don't know if there will be 2 episodes this week, but you'll have at least this one. I'll try to do my best. If you love this video, leave a like and leave a comment with your thoughts on this episode down. If you have a show, a video, or maybe just something else in general that you want me to react to, leave it down in the comments as well. And if you want to see more of my Breaking Bad reactions, subscribe and ring that bell, or hit that bell, ring it. Because otherwise you'll miss some of them, because sometimes they won't show up in the sub feed box shitty thing because of YouTube fucking up. That's basically it. All right, thank you guys for watching again, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.